Your average cat, the four-legged variety, has 9 lives. El gato has had a lot more than that. He's been shot, stabbed, garroted, blown up, burned, thrown off a building, run over by a car, half drowned. But he always comes back. He carries a locket with his father's ashes in it around his neck. Snorts it when he needs strength. Says it's better than coke.
It's the real power that comes from death.
A packaging manager in Romanzo province, he's been working for Santa Blanca since he was 16. His father was the plastic surgeon to the stars, movie stars, and star narcos. But then, his father had a big narco boss on the table and lost him. They both knew what that meant. A long death by torture. El Gato loved his father. So he decided not to let that happen.